the camera, Jono. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Come on.
Show into this gigantic fish. Release. There goes the yellowtail! Dude, oh, that's a tuna, eh? Roo! Push on, right? Yeah, yeah. Shit, huh? I was hoping for a kelp, but I mean, that was head shakes, dude. That's a yellowtail! Oh, it's a tuna!
Fish finder. I almost ripped my cables on my fish finder on. Okay, you can gaff him by yourself.
Okay.
I'll fucking gaff him for you, dude.
Just relax there.
Just relax. Just don't reel your knot in there. Yeah.
Probably gonna fall over.
Dude. Okay, pull it close here. Just try and gaff. You want to try and get him by the gills, so yeah. Just don't knock that lure out. There you go. You got him.
Yeah.
You're gonna be in the mouth as well. Alright. Try and get it in the mouth, under the gills on the mouth.
What would you do now if I had to drop him?
Okay. He should be dead. What I want you to do is you're going to grab it like that and you're going to pose like that. So check. Put your hand through the... Sorry, I'll sort of fucking cut him. You got him. Okay, if he jumps, we make sure they let go. You can give him a courtesy dunk if you don't want blood.
Yes, that's a good size, man. Let's get a zoom in here. Get a lekker profile picture for you. Yes, man.
Fucking hell. Now he goes in your hatch. That's the cool thing about the Legend Trident, Legend Kayaks Trident. Got a designated fish hatch, fish bag here. All you do is slide the head in first. So grab the tail there, check it out, just like this. Straight in, no blood and guts inside the kayak. That is how it's done, ladies and gentlemen. All I need, fucking hell. Let's go get another one.
You're never gonna get past the same.
Ford got his first yellowtail job done for today. Thank you.
Woo! I think I'm more excited than you, dude.
Little check. I'm just gonna change the other lure.
Again.
So the man outfishes me with yellowtail and he outfishes me with chocolate. Ladies and gentlemen, there's something in the way. Look at that one. Does that suck? So that's 20 for me and none for Sean. We are done for the day. We ended up catching some chocolate. It's really awesome that Sean managed his yellowtail. That was really cool. And, now we are heading to shore. He's almost there. We are tired. We're going to sleep here a little bit and then go. Because our main aim was to get him on a yellowtail. And we got him on a yellowtail. It's quite good. And Sean really had a blast in the kayak. He said the kayak was so stable, his first time out. Legend Kayak, Trident, was very stable. He got to good speed, he was keeping up with me really well. Yeah, it's awesome, he's a pro bass angler from PE. So yeah, he did good. He was also with me at the academy, the same as Ziggy. So he messaged me, "Hey dude, I'm coming through, let's meet up." And I was like, "Hey dude, well." I got it just now for you, bro.
Rocks on it.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get a close up. Yeah. Leave it out, come clean it now, dude. Okay. Sean, what would you rate us on Harry Peter?
69 out of 10.
69, dirty bastard.